Oh, it was really brilliant. Personally, I love English, so doing a paper like this for my final paper is really cool.
Every format that I learned for the transactionals came out, so I'm happy about that. The essay was a bit difficult for me because I'm not really creative.
Hopefully to the University of Cape Town. It's been my dream since grade 8, so I'm very excited.
What are you
going to
do?
I want to do BCom Law, so I'll be at Baxter Hall.
Exams are painful. It takes quite a bit out of you near the end. You feel a bit tired and most people get a bit sick. I want to study architecture at the University of Pretoria.
The only road that I've seen is the road to school and back home for the past month. So I'm very happy to see something else.